Hey everyone, just wanted to kind of give a quick report on last Sunday. We had a joint worship service with the folks over at Allendale Reformed Church, the building that we are planning to merge with and begin a new partnership relationship with. This past Sunday, as most of you know, was sort of a getting to know each other kind of Sunday. It was awesome. We had over 400 people in attendance and around 300 people stay for a potluck. We had four tables we thought we would need for the food. We ended up using 9 tables, so we had over 50 feet of food, and it was awesome. It was just a great time, a lot of excitement. And we are excited about where this is all heading in the future. And we want to invite you, if you're checking us out on the internet or on our website or YouTube, to come as well. This Sunday, we are back at Allendale Middle School, still at 10 o'clock. And we are going to continue our series about the vision of where we see us going and making disciples. So we've talked about the idea of showing your world who Jesus is. We talked about some big idea stuff. This week we're going to talk about the word knowing and what it looks like to actually share Jesus with somebody in a way that could possibly lead them to know Jesus as their Savior, often known as evangelism. So this week, that's what the lesson is, but just know that we have some awesome momentum planned. And if you're a Grand Valley student and you've been kind of checking us out on the web or whatever and have thought about coming, man, we just love having college students. So know that the Pepino's bus will again this week be at Kirchhoff Center 9:30, and then Robinson's at, I believe it's 9:40 or 9:45. And we will give you a ride there and give you a ride back and all that good stuff. And we just want you to know that you're invited. Everyone's invited. We'd love to have you. Our motto is come as you are, but don't leave as you came, because we believe that some transformation and change happens when we worship together and allow God's Spirit to work within us. So hopefully we'll see you this Sunday, and we look forward to it. See you then.